versus one, Sex Pro versus Destroyer. And Sex Pro is GDI. Evidently, Sex Pro moved his MCV. I wonder if he's going to cover his top. Doesn't look like it. Jump jet. Always a safe maneuver. Seems Destroyer's ref placement wasn't an accident in the last game, since he continues to use the same spots. It's just bad. It's just I see this all the time. This is just the worst place you can put a refinery. Look how much TIB is right here versus how much is in this area. It's so thin, and then you have to travel all the way down here to get this density. It's much better to place your refineries in these areas so that they can get this dense area and then travel up here later. By the time you've harvested all this, you're probably at 7 or 8 harvesters and the distance isn't going to be a problem anymore. Furthermore, your ultimate objective is to expand to this direction, and putting structures in the opposite direction just needlessly spreads your base out. And we have Sex Pro getting slowed by infantry at the same time. Five ref, good expand ref placement. Not too happy about the war placement. Definitely superior to have the war down here for centrality, if that's a word. That way when the Titans pop out, they're just right in the middle of your base. Shortest distance to any location. Whereas having it up here creates a longer distance to here. Plus, it looks like you could shoot the refinery and war factory at the same time. And that's just not a necessary disadvantage.
Base under attack.
see what I mean? Sex Pro is just a quite solid and efficient player. Very refined in his placement and his operation. No tech center. Although I thought I saw a disruptor earlier.
Base under attack.
Oh yeah, he lost his war. Right after. Big rip. GG, Sex Pro wins again. Very polished and refined player. Sex Pro is pretty hard to beat.